he not fucking move? Okay.
He's coming.
Okay, for like... For a second there, I thought he literally just stood there and went, duh, I'm doing it. I took a thing in my face.
Now that one's really far away.
Yeah, you can probably do it.
I don't want to tag the caster, though.
Nah. That black bow is pretty dope.
Alright.
Nailed it. Come on, buddy. We know you can see him. You got like a billion eyes.
You can't possibly not see him. She shot the corpse over my head, and it looked really weird. That's a great... I got really scared for a little bit.
Yeah, me too!
But it was just a corpse. It was just a corpse.
That was awesome!
God damn you, Dark Souls. Why you got it?
These
gotta,
moments of levity.
Brevity and levity. Over here. The caster's the tall one.
Sure is. So I think you grabbed two of them. I think? I can't tell. It's fucking dark. In this, you know... In the chasm of the abyss.
Nope, just one.
So considering this is called the chasm of the abyss, and you've subsequently gone to the abyss already, mm-hmm. I like to think of this, like, this is what happens right before you get to that point where it's, like, just infinite blackness.
This is the outskirts. Think it's just casters left?
Nah, there's another one for sure. You can't even see anything anymore.
I can see one more over there. That's
there, yeah. Okay.
Oh, there's the short one. I see.
Yeah.
You're blocking the item.
Get the short one. The short one's a bastard. There we go. All right. Wolves, you did it.
Cool. Double casters are still instant death, though.
Oh, yeah.
So, no fuck-ups. Or at least I can just run for the item.
Yeah, but you might as well kill the caster.
Okay. God, I feel like I'm... God.
Don't fuck it up now.
I'm gonna try not to.
Do it good. Now. So when you get in that situation, feel free to just do the dark silver pendant over and over and over. Because if you do, he can't hurt you.
The startup is invincible?
Yes. Do it.
This part right here?
Do it again. Do it again. Look.
Oh!
It overlaps.
Oh my god, I didn't catch that at all. Wow.
When you're dealing with casters, if you need a second to think and all that there is
you
casters...
You can just do it again.
Just do it over and over. Oh, you got Dark Bead, by the way.
I did get Dark Bead. Fuck, I didn't know that. Spammable. Holy shit. All right.
Dark Bead is a spell.
That makes a huge difference.
Some kind of humanity-based sorcery.
Fire successive dark orbs.
This one doesn't have anything new.
Yeah.
Because it's just like, hey, abyss sorceries are heavy. Because they're made out of humanity. And humanity has mass.
Heavy.
Be wary of the right.
I will.
Well, that was a fucking... What is that, like a 1 second turnaround on good advice? I love those ones. Nailed it.
Good slope.
And nothing. That looks a little far, even for you.
But you know you'll get there.
Eventually. I love that this is a fucking dank ass super pit.
Oh man, okay, that's where I'm done. I don't even want to interact with beings like that. I don't even want them to know that I exist. That's a ghost!
That's not a ghost. Don't you recognize the shape?
No, not yet.
Go into your inventory.
It's humanity?
It's humanity.
Holy shit!
It's
actual humanity.
Cognizant, aware, moving masses of humanity.
Holy shit. Whoa, that's weird. What does it mean?
I don't know.
Can I absorb you?
No.
No, you're enemies.
Careful.
You're all enemies. I'm attacking humanity right now.
So humanity hurts you just to touch it.
Why?
It's so weird.
Why is this happening?
Ooh, that's good.
I don't know.
Yeah, if you want to get the little ones, you have to lock onto them. And now it's more fun.
Because there's no downtime.
So they can be the most dangerous enemies.
Because they don't. There's no hit.
They
stop.
Don't even have an attack.
Yeah.
They just move towards you, and you just die.
That's what humanity is. Wow, that's weird.
It's super weird, and I don't know what the deal is.
I have no interpretation.
Ulysseal was swallowed by the abyss, and you're walking into what is basically, like, the first, to my knowledge, like, just the abyss is coming up and eating the world, right? So you go down after finding horrifically deformed Ulysseal citizens, and what do you find but not souls or ghosts or spirits, which are all things that you've dealt with in some form, right? You're finding masses of humanity that seek you out and want to touch you. They're not attacking you, right?
They're just walking.
They just want
you.
To touch you. And if they touch you, it like burns you to cinders. Like, I don't get it. It's weird.
Okay. I can fight them on this slope over here. As long as I don't fall. As long as the bullshit on the left side of this thing doesn't come for me. Don't want to back myself off into a thing I don't understand.
Yeah, you want to wait till they get real close. Or that actually was a really good throw. So yeah, to hit the little ones, you gotta be... Oh my god. Uchi. Oh, you don't have the Uchi equipped. The sweep?
No, no time.
The sweep for the babies?
Maybe. No.
Oh, this is gonna be bad. Hey, now you have time for the Uchi. There you go.
That spell is really good for them.
Oh, yeah. Well, because they clump up. So you got... Oh, my goodness. And notice they drop, like, near no amounts of souls.
Well, why would they? Oh, frame rate.
Well, the frame rate's fine, but their frame rate is not.
Actually, spear for big guys.
Spear for big. So, like, that's the essence of humans.
Yeah.
In this universe.
Well, but humanity as a substance is not... we don't know if that's the same as the actual essence of what a human being is. It's just the same word. Humanity is as a material, you know what I mean? Like, there's a whole discussion.
Well, honestly, it's all very confusing. Apparently, the Dark Souls 3 DLC makes it more confusing. Like, I think Plague made a tweet about it and said, "Oh, enjoy that shit!" Careful, don't freak out. Don't freak out.
I'm not freaking out. I'm waiting for the next one.
So you fell down a very, very odd little magic hole.
Yeah. Don't know what's happening here yet, but I see that cat, and I know there's at least another human. Humanity. No?
Doesn't look like it.
Okay.
Yeah, you seem good.
Strange as fuck.
Yeah, a little, huh?
Where did I get dropped into?
Somewhere you want to be.
Man. I really would love an explanation, or at least a hint at an explanation.
The only hint you get is in the descriptions of the Abyss sorceries. Right. where they because all the like 99% of all the fucking logic on Abyss stuff is the Abyss sorcery descriptions.
That caster really fucked me up. Are you bigger than the others? Yeah, you are. You're a huge one.
He's a big boy. All right. Not even close, man.
You're that big. All right, well, where are you at?
Oh, is his size fucking with your perception of
depth? No, it's because they're splitting up on me. They're pincering. You see?
Not anymore, they're not.
No, not now they're not. Yeah, you're the biggest I've seen. And you're going to drop an item because you're that big.
20 humanities. So, remember where that cat was to your left?
Yeah, it went over this way. Maybe it went over that way.
It went that way.
Yeah, okay. And that's a path down. And then there's where the caster was.
Hey, where's this going to bring you?
Please, somewhere nice.
Somewhere very nice.
Wow, it's so fast.
Praise that sun.
Where?
Just walk forward and you'll know. Enjoy your shortcut. Your massive, massive shortcut.
Hold the fucking phone. Wait.
That's where you fought Artorias.
Wow. Cool.
It is a giant shortcut.
That's massive. Nice. Hey, buddy.
Hey, bro, what up? What up, son?
You won't believe the shit that I've been
still
through.
Still alive, are you? Think of anything that you might need.
Do you want anything?
I don't know. I mean, I've got bonus souls. Maybe I can...
Oh, he just sells humanity.
Interesting.
Well, you know what? In this place, humanity is not limited.
So, yeah, if you ever... I guess adding that to DLC seems like a useful thing to do, so I get it.
Did you really slay Knight Artorias?
I guess.
I'd heard the Abyss found him first, but even still... That's absolutely treacherous. Yes, magnificently so.
He loves it. Yeah.
I can't believe you did that shit.
Ulysseal has brought the Abyss upon itself, fooled by that toothy serpent. They upturned the grave of primeval man and incited his ornery wrath. What could they have been thinking? But to you and I, it's all ancient history. You have to ask yourself, does it really matter?
So this is that thing that I was talking about.
You should meet my friend Lotrick.
That's the thing I was talking about, and that's like, listen.
I have little to talk about, really.
Kath is right. Right?
Mm-hmm.
Gwyn and those guys are tricking you, and the Age of Dark is the Age of Man. But this is what happens
when you let it.
When this is what the Age of Dark looks like.
Yeah.
And the Age of Dark fucking sucks.
Yeah, fucked if you do, fucked if you don't. Fucked. Both sides, up the middle. Yeah, I forgot that guy's name, but.
Oh, him?
Yeah.
He never told it to
you. He never got it.
But it's Chester.
Chester Bennington. Yeah, you'd like my buddy. He'd like my buddy Lotrek.
Hey, I gotta turn the light back on.
Go ahead. I'll tell him about him one day. Oh god, not for this zone. This sucks. Okay. Do what you can, though.
I did it. Got it? The pen was in my ass.
Right up the asshole. But you got it. Just like a Sharpie. Good job.
Alright, Wolves, I'm gonna need you. Because you're in LP mode, you totally missed it. And that's fine. But to your left is where that cat was at. Alongside the wall to your left.
Yeah. Yeah. No, that is what this room was. And then I walked into it and it disappeared.
That's right. There we go.
And more of this. Yeah. Maybe I should put on Lothric's armor to just complete the storyline.
Just complete the storyline. I have become.
Who sells it?
You have it on you.
Did I pick it? Yeah, I guess.
So here's what you should do. You should also start using a cutlass.
Just embrace it.
Yeah.
I'll kill my own firekeeper. As long as you don't touch mine.
Okay. No, might. You know, hey, I have some switches that we can steal together.
Embraced. That's why he's the embraced.
Because he loves himself. So did you recognize the cat that you saw?
I did.
Who was it?
I forgot her name.
It's Alvina.
Yeah.
The cat hanging out in the woods.
Yeah. Now, if I didn't fuck her over, would she still be doing this?
Well, you're in the past.
I'm in the past, but time is convoluted, so...
No, you're in the past.
Okay. What's down here?
Nothing.
Oh. Okay. What were you doing? Just hanging out?
You read that description and I'll tell you a little story.
Was that him?
You read that description and I'll tell you a little story.
Or her? First of all, him or her?
I don't know. It's a dog.
Was that Pupper?
Read that fucking description, Wooly. It's the cleansing great shield.
Poocher extraordinaire. The steel great shield used by Knight Artorias, who succumbed to the abyss. Artorias, deeply scarred by the abyss, used this to form a barrier to protect his compatriot Sif. Although this drained the shield, its magic defense remains.
So Artorias goes to. So you see all those little prism stones?
Yeah.
Artorias left those on his way down. Then he fights the boss, loses hard, crawls his way back up, leaves his shield because he only has one arm. And he leaves a shield to protect Sif. Then he crawls all the way back out. And by the time you get to him, he's overcome with the abyss.
Oh, he leaves him.
Yeah. And then you go back in time. And you save Sif. And Alvina helps you do it.
And she leads you to him. He put the path stones from his way on his way back up.
Yeah.
And you took him out while he was overrun.
Right.
And then made your way back down to where... Oh, fuck. That's
so
cool.
So now you know why you have to do this before you fight Sif.
That's fucking cool. Wow, what a cool guy. Hell yeah, man. Protect your boy. That's dope.
And it's like, oh, wait, when you fought him, that was actually the most depressing thing ever, but you didn't know that.
He was all fucked up, and he was crawling his way back out as long as Sif was okay.
And then he's just kind of nuts by the time he gets to the top.
Aw, fuck. Good job, man. What a good guy.
So, like, again, you fight him, bust it up, and he doesn't even have all his gear.
And he's doing the most insane flip jump overhead helm splitters I've ever seen, and that's impressive shit.
Fucking awesome.
What a boss.
You went back in time, and you were the one who saved Sif.
What a fucking beast, man. For a second, I thought that was a buried chest that I'd have to pull up.
And so then this becomes like, because when you beat Artorias, you go, but the legend is that the Artorias conquers the abyss, right?
Yeah.
If you killed Artorias...
He traversed the abyss. Did I read a description that said he conquered it?
He fights and conquers it. He made all this shit, right?
Okay.
And even Chester remarks that, like, the great hero who defeated the abyss, blah, blah, blah. So, if Artorias didn't beat the abyss, who did?
Fucking me. Wow.
It's like,
way to big boss the legend.
It's a great fucking predestination paradox.
Way to big boss
the
legend.
That I absolutely fucking love.
Making the player the most important big... Yeah. But, still, what a cool guy. God damn. You did what you could with the cards you were dealt.
He tried very hard.
That is immensely respectable. How are you such a cool badass, though? What's up with that?
Yeah, like, the others are really cool.
Who raises these people?
There's very little.
I know, but like, does time just drop? Like, are you born with that armor on?
So the most confusing thing about Dark Souls is what is daily life,
right?
Because it is never discussed by any character ever.
What do they eat?
Like, ooh, Black Flame.
That sounds good.
That's a cool one.
That sounds like a cologne I should be wearing.
Yes, it does. Or modeling.
I mean,
you're in an Iori cosplay, and you.
I wear black Afghano, so it's close enough. But what am I looking at my keys for?
I don't know, man. You get confused sometimes.
Black flame.
There it is. It's a pyromancy, by the way. It's not a sorcery.
The Dark of the Abyss, formed by the Dark of the Abyss by a pyromancer who wandered into Olasiel, like me, conjure a great black flame in one's palm. Black flames are weighty and inflict physical damage enough to smack away the mightiest of shields. Oh, cool.
It's a form of ignite.
You get 8 of them.
And, like, it's physically strong. It's super cool. I also like the idea that, okay, we have soul magic, right? We have humanity magic. We have pyromancy. But that shows that you can mix and match some of those.
Yeah, I would like...
together.
I want to see how that looks. I really want to see how that spell works.
Artorias, you're okay.
Artorias is more than okay. I really like him. Fucking ditched his shield.
Save his pupper.
And then I guess he was blocking with his bare hands, or... You know what I mean?
Well, so I mentioned at one point...
That's the caster.
So I mentioned to you that at some point you'll find out how his arm got broken, right? And now you know that he also carries a great shield.
Yeah.
Right?
Yeah.
It will become very obvious what sequence of events hit that shield and broke his arm. Because it's fucking dope.
All right, we'll get there.
In fact, you're almost there. Like, for real.
And
you're...
The last human child.
Dead.
Extinguished.
Now, I can't even start to talk about what it means to kill a ghost or a soul or a soul-given weight.
Of humanity.
Like, that's weird, right?
No idea.
Like, what happened? Oh, man, look, you can see the bottom of the abyss, and it's so black that it's blue.
More importantly, at the bottom of the abyss, there's messages waiting for me.
Shh. No, you don't see that.
You walk into an unexplored territory where someone has good advice for me.
I love that shit.
All right. I'm wary. Shield is up.
It's a good message.
Shield is up. Amazing how a cat has so much love for a dog.
I know, right? Well, that's the trio. That's like the party.
The knight, his cat, and his dog.
Right, yeah, absolutely.
There's a fog door. All right, I'm trying to mentally put together the run. Death ahead, eh?
Oh, Sif is a lady dog.
Lady?
I just found that out.
Cool. Alright. No, you were the last humanity.
No, it was you!
God damn it, just let me extinguish you.
Extinguish your essence.
I didn't, you know, I showed up, I didn't expect to run into you, but now... Oh, it's your whole family's back here.
Oh, the whole family's gotta go.
The whole humanity family.
I'm turning the living room back into the parlor. And you're all going to die.
Bobby Humanity right over here. You dropped one. There you go.
And you were worried about humanity.
There you go. GH Humanity.
Unknown to you, you were about to stab about 100 of them.
I call that one Good Hank.
That's a good one.
The baby's Good Hank.
Good Hank?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Hank Hill's dad has another baby. He calls him GH.
Oh, boy.
All right. You weren't fucking around, were you?
You ready for the attempt?
You weren't fucking around, were you? Why would you call it the attempt?
Hey, I have a piece of advice.
Yeah?
Hit down on your D-pad.
Okay.
Be aware that you have that.
Okay.
it will be required.
Hey, what's going on here?
Hello? Oh, you.
Primeval Man.
I've been looking for you. On second thought. Ooh. Ooh, you're a big DLC boss. You're a big expensive boss. Look at you.
So you see that stick?
Yeah.
That's how he broke his arm.
Okay.
So looking at him now, I'm overwhelmed with a thought. And that thought is, this is a beast.
What are you even doing? I can't even see it.
The father of the abyss.
Okay.
He's a big boy.
He's a big boy.
Yeah.
Nope.
But you did decent damage, so hey. There's a winnable fight in here somewhere. Hey!
Wow, man! Visually!
Oh, yeah. So there have been a lot of arguments as to who
stupid
Manus actually is. The only real detail in Dark Souls 1 is that he's the father of the abyss and that he's described as the primeval man.
Holy shit. I shouldn't have.
And he is clearly just bursting with humanity, right? But unlike, you know, all the others, he doesn't look deformed. Good block. I'll point out you're on the verge of death right now.
I am.
Yeah. Oh, you got no... Oh, I misread.
God damn.
So yeah, he doesn't look deformed, right? He looks enormous. And he also looks like he's made of different creatures. He's fucking cool.
Oh, calm down, buddy. Oh, man. He's moving and shaking.
So he's the start of, like, the Dark Souls. Oh, you definitely want to use the other bonfire. The one that you have kindled to 20.
Yeah.
View of the Seal Township.
Yeah.
And in order to give ourselves some downtime, why don't you try that locked door up in the tower?